This is a 6-inch cone. It's known as a witch's hat filter. It's perforated, custom perforated at 3.5 at 5mm pitch. It's made out of stainless steel, all 1.5 thick, 316L. It gets made on a punching machine and then it gets rolled to a cone and then it gets welded up. The base, which you can see here, is then welded in. This is the seam here, and it all gets welded up, and then the flange goes on and the mesh goes on.